हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब करें और प्रेस करें इस बेल बटन को ताकि आपको मिले नया वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन सबसे पहले। Number 12, Hiba Nabab. 16-year-old Hiba is seen in Zee TV's daily soap Meri Sasu Maa. For Hiba, who appeared for her class 10 exams this year, makes it clear that her studies are her top priorities. Number 11, Tanya Sharma. She is seen as Meera in Star Plus show Saath Nibhana Saathiya. She is pursuing a degree in Bachelor for Mass Media. Her aim is to do a Master's in Public Relations. Number 10, Meera Diosali, who is well-known TV actress and playing the role of grown-up Chakor in Colors' popular show Uran. She is completing her first-year BA from Mumbai University. Number 9, Heli Shah. She started her acting career when she was in Class A. She shot to fame for her role of Swara in the daily series Swarangini. Heli is doing her graduation in Science stream from Mumbai University. Number 8, Richa Mukherjee. She made her debut with the Star Plus program Kum Kum and is better known for her role of Goody in Ann TV's multi-star serial Begusarai. Richa is pursuing first year in BCom from Mumbai University. Number 7, Isha Singh, who plays the role of Vidu Dhani in Colors TV Ishka Rang Sapeed, is just 17 years old and says that when she was offered the role of a widow, she took it as she loves doing challenging things. She is pursuing high secondary studies. Number 6, Digangana Suryavansi is well known for portraying the character of Veera in the popular Star Plus TV series Ek Veer Ki Ardaas Veera. Digangana is doing first year BA with Sociology, Psychology and English Literature as main subjects. Number 5, Jigyasa Singh, who is best known for her role of Thapki in the television show Thapki Pyar Ki on Colors TV. She has completed her schooling and has done her graduation in Mass Communication from ISG. Number 4, Sumedh Mudgalkar. He is known for his role of Raghav in Dil Dosti Dance. He is currently studying engineering in Maharashtra Institute of Technology. Number 3, Mahima Makwana. She is known for her role in Zee TV's popular show Sapne Suhane Ladakpan Ke as Rachna. She has managed to score 80% in her HAC examination. Number 2, Siddharth Nigam. He has played the role of Samrat Ashoka in the historic series Chakravartin Samrat Ashoka. He has completed his 10th class studies at boarding school where he practiced for gymnastics. Number 1, Avika Gor. She is very particular about her studies and makes sure that it is not affected by her round-the-clock shooting schedules. She also plans to study filmmaking course or mass communication as part of her higher studies. Thanks for watching this video. Television duniya ki choti badi news ke liye hamara channel subscribe karna mat bhuliye. Agar aapko hamara video pasand aaye to comment like zarur karna. फिर मुलाकात होगी अगली वीडियो में।